Greetings. If you are Muslim, I encourage you to watch this video so that you may learn what Christians believe. We believe God is the Creator. We believe this because the prophets and the Bible say so. This is such a core belief, central belief. This is exactly how the Bible begins. Genesis 1:1. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. And all through the Old Testament, the prophets confirmed the same belief. Psalm 115:15. May you be blessed by the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. Psalm 89:11. The heavens are yours and also the earth, the world and its fullness you founded. Psalm 102:25. In the beginning, you laid the foundations of the earth, and the heavens are the work of your hands. Psalm 124:8. Our help is in the name of Yahweh, the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. Psalm 148:5. Let them praise the name of Jehovah, the Lord, for he gave the command and they were created. Nehemiah 9:6. You alone are the Lord. You created the heavens, the highest heavens with all their host, the earth and all that is on it, the seas and all that is in them. You give life to all things, and the heavenly host worships you. Job 9:8. He alone stretches out the heavens and treads on the waves of the sea. Job 38:4. Where were you when I laid the foundations of the earth? Tell me if you have understanding. Psalm 136:5. By his insight he made the heavens. His loving devotion endures forever. Isaiah 42:5. Thus says God the Lord, he who created the heavens and stretched them out, who spread out the earth and its offspring, who gives breath to the people on it, and life to those who walk in it. Isaiah 45:18. For thus says the Lord, he who created the heavens, he is God. He formed the earth and fashioned it. He established it. He did not create it to be empty, but formed it to be inhabited. I am Jehovah, the Lord, and there is no other. Isaiah 66:2. For all those things hath mine hand made, and all those things have been, saith Jehovah, the Lord. But to this man will I look, even to him that is poor and of a contrite spirit, and trembles at my word. Jeremiah 10:12. God made the earth by his power. He established the world by his wisdom, and stretched out the heavens by his understanding. Jeremiah 51:15. He made the earth by his power. He established the world by his wisdom, and stretched out the heavens by his understanding. And through the New Testament, this same belief is confirmed. Acts 17:24. The God who made the world and everything in it is the Lord of heaven and earth, and does not live in temples made by human hands. Hebrews 1:10. And in the beginning, Lord, you laid the foundations of the earth, and the heavens are the work of your hands. Hebrews 11:3. By faith we understand that the universe was formed by God's command, so that what is seen was not made out of what was visible. Revelation 4:11. You are worthy, our Lord and God, to receive glory and honor and power, for you created all things, and by your will they exist and came to be. Remember, brother, remember, sister, we are talking of God here, the God of Abraham, who Abraham and Moses and Adam and Eve knew as Jehovah. Job 9:8. He alone stretches out the heavens and treads on the waves of the sea. Job says that God, the one who stretched out the heavens, he, God, also treads or walks on the waves of the sea. Matthew 14:25, "And in the fourth watch of the night, Jesus went unto them, walking on the sea." If you are Muslim, please think honestly about what the Prophet said. It is God who walks on the water. Job 9:8, "He alone treads on the waves of the sea." Matthew 14:25, "Jesus went unto them walking on the sea." Please allow yourself to come to the logical conclusion. God alone treads on the waves of the sea. So who is the one who we see walking on the water? John 1:1, "In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God." He was with God in the beginning. Notice, he was with God. This speaks of someone who can be uniquely identified. He is a pronoun used to represent the antecedent, which appears in the previous verse. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The Word is the antecedent's noun, and the Word is called He, and the Word was God. The Word was God. He, the Word, was with God, and was God. He was with God in the beginning. Through him all things were made, and without him nothing was made that has been made. Through him all things were made, and without him nothing was made that has been made. Him is a pronoun. There are two possible antecedents, God and he, the Word, who is also God. Colossians 1:16, "For by him all things were created, in heaven and on earth, visible and invisible, whether thrones or dominions or rulers or authorities, all things were created through him and for him." The message of the prophets and the message of the gospel of the apostles is that God is the creator of heaven and earth. And they reveal he, the Word of God, is also God. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to his Son, the Word of God, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.